Hi, this is Julie Seal, and we're at the Salda Scream Fencing Center, and today we're going to talk about fencing chest protectors and breast soreness. Now, you'll see a lot of chest protectors as you fence, but the first one that we're going to talk about that you need to avoid is this one. It's for men and for children, and no matter what your size, it's not appropriate for you. What is appropriate for you? You can try these. These are called breast cups, and they fit right inside a lady's jacket. If this is your lady's jacket, all the ladies' jackets will have pockets like this on the inside. These breast cups fit right in there. And then when you close the jacket, it should fit right over top of your needs. As you can imagine, this is not the best method of breast protection. The jacket has to fit you extremely snug. And if the jacket moves around at all, you could pinch yourself or have no protection whatsoever. My recommendation is to skip the breast cups and go with this, a one-piece chest protector. You can find it in most martial arts stores, or you can go to any fencing tournament and order it, or order it from your online vendors. They come in small, medium, large, extra large. Your vendor can help you out with that. Just let them know what your measurements are and be honest about it. It really matters. Above all, chest protection is an absolute must. In the short term, fencing without a chest protector can cause pain and discomfort and make your fencing experience very poor. Long term, you can have some serious breast health issues. So before you fence, make sure that you suit up properly and get the right protection.